Need to focus in on specific data in your stories? In SAP Analytics Cloud, filters can help you find the insights you need. When you're working with a story in view mode, you can apply filters by interacting with the widgets added to the page by the story designer. For charts, you can focus on data points, singly or in groups, by selecting them directly in the main chart area. You can use the same process to exclude the selected members, and can also filter on specific members by selecting them in the legend or chart labels. Once a filter has been applied, it appears here in the chart details so you can easily review or delete it. For tables, you can select the members you want to filter directly in the rows and columns using the right-click menu to access the filter and exclude options. And for geomaps, you can filter the data by drawing the appropriate shape, polygon, circle, or square around the desired data points. If you're creating or editing the story, you can also apply more complex filters using the designer panel. When dealing with geographical data, for example, you can add filters that restrict the data points shown on the map based on their distance from or intersection with members of other geo-enriched dimensions, or points of interest that have been created in the modeler. For tables and charts, you can create and edit filters here in the designer panel, both for dimensions that are displayed in the widget and for dimensions that are not. When you add this type of filter, you can choose whether you want to allow other users to edit or delete what you create and how they can interact with it. For date dimensions, you can apply filters by selecting discrete members, years, quarters, months, or days, depending on the granularity of the time hierarchy, or by specifying multiple date ranges. These ranges can be dynamic, meaning that they're defined relative to a specific date, looking backward and forward for a particular interval, or fixed, meaning specific members. Here, you can define the date range by choosing the granularity and then clicking and dragging on the timeline, or manually setting the start and end dates. Where you want the filters you apply in one widget to affect others, you can set up linked analysis, which enables you to choose which of the other widgets you want to respond when you filter or drill in the active chart. The underlying data sources for the widgets must be the same or have been linked on at least one shared dimension. Where you want a filter to apply to every widget on a page, you can add an input control. The input control is based on a dimension or measure from one of the data sources used on the page. You can make all members available for selection or choose a subset, and resize and move the input control like other widgets. When you select members in the widget, the other charts update accordingly. Where you want a filter to apply to the entire story, you can apply a story filter. As with input controls, in the story filter bar, you can choose a dimension or measure from the available data sources and choose all members or a subset. You can see that the same selection is reflected on all pages in the story. Advanced filtering is also available for filters at these different levels, which enables you to define filters that have multiple conditions. You set up each condition separately, choosing the appropriate data source, dimension or measure, and members, and choose whether you want records that meet only one of the conditions or all of them. You can keep track of all the filters applied at the widget, page, and story levels using the Controls panel. Keep in mind that once you're back in view mode, Your filter options are limited to those set when the input controls and story filters are created, which means, for example, that this story filter can no longer be removed. These are just some of the ways you can use filters to focus on the data that means the most to you in SAP Analytics Cloud. For more details, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.